Muhammad Ali had picked up something else along the way. I guess when he'd had the troubles with the draft, then he'd gone to Africa and people believing him, you mean so much to us. He found something to fight for other than money and championship belts. And when that person finds something like that, you can't hardly beat them.
I proved that Allah is God.
That's right.
Elijah Muhammad is a messenger, right. And I have faith in them. And regardless of the world and the pressure, I made it an easy night because Allah has power over all things.
See, fighting ain't about how big and how strong you are. Fighting is about how patient you are. God had a way of getting George Foreman's attention.